Hey guys, my name's Pat. Welcome to the Pat Stares At show. We had a little bit of a technical difficulty there.
I would just like to say that no, I did not do anything. I tried to help, and I did my best.
Oh, could you do me a favor? Kick that cable underneath.
Which cable? This
the
one?
The one that's all the way on this the outside. One? Yeah, kick that underneath there.
Okay, like this.
Yeah, more like that. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yes,
oh my God.
What?
He just keeps going over and over the cable that
See,
he...
Okay. The thing that I most very... Just you need that one. I keep telling you, just tape it.
To what?
Put anything... like.
To what?
Well, honestly, what if we did this? Then he wouldn't be fucking like falling all over it all the time.
The way that you posted that, he would actually fall over it more.
No, he would not. He would not.
All right, so go get a piece of tape. I'll tape it right now.
Okay.
You'll do it. You'll do it right now. Yeah, you'll do it. Okay, yeah, do it. The duct tape's in that drawer over there on the top.
Great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Hey, you know what's funny about duct tape?
What?
Ducks are a bird. And here's some for you!
Okay, well, you know what? I'll do it later.
Oh, you'll do it later now?
Well, yeah, because I don't want
to... Yeah?
But later...
Yeah?
You'll do
it?
I will contain it.
Yeah?
And then it will be safe.
Mm-hmm. I look forward to that.
Oh, and then do you?
Yeah.
I'm good.
I'm glad we both look forward to it.
I'm glad we do as well.
Yeah.
Agreed.
This is a great, exciting time to live.
Anticipatory. No, you're not even saying the word.
That was supposed to be anticipatory.
Incredible.
No, get away from me.
How are you not done with that?
That's a new one.
Oh, I thought that's the one you...
Get away from my fucking drink!
I'm trying to refresh it. I'm stressed. I'm so stressed out.
Hey, how you doing? That's good. You guys want to play some Neo? Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten... What the fuck is this doing on my PlayStation? Get out of my fucking face! Media. Go to hell. I don't care about you. Oh, that's just great. Where's the video game? God damn. Ah! Alright. No video game on the show. Oh, I figured it out.
Did it?
Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
Shut up.
Oh my God, what do you want now? Stinky?
Okay. It's just... Okay, Can everyone see the video game? Tell me if you can see the video game. Okay. Video game. God, I'm like sweating from all this nonsense. Gotta skip this. What? Okay. I guess it's mad at me for not... So what's this game about? It's like, Oh, I'm not recording. Hey, recorded people, hey. A guy's like, oh, my ferry went out to the Japan, I gotta get it back, oh no! And then that's the story. Okay, hold on. It's like a fish thing. I like to kiss it. Some Irish. There it is. What the fuck is it? Get out of here. Yo, where's my performance mode, you fucking piece of shit? Why would I ever fucking do... Ooh, 120. That's probably too much. Oh. I bet this is probably still 60. Let's load the game. When's the last time I played it? February! That's not very long ago? What are you talking about? That's like over 6 months. What does that button do? Wait, what? Whoa. Oh, God. Okay, I don't care. Equipment. I guess this is what I look like. Do I have more? Wait, I was... Oh, damn. How do I make it so that it's... I did it. How do I make it a junk? How do I make it a junk? I don't know. That's wrong. I have this. I like this. Okay. Wait, why do you have more? Get out of here. There we go. Okay, now let's go to the... There. Okay. Blacksmith. Okay. Forge. No. Tool? No. Sell? How do I sell? Just make it an XP? How do you make it an XP? Disassemble? I can't. I'm not allowed. At the shrine? Okay. Go to the shrine. Have any Emrita. I'm just using the normal fucking dog. Did that, I guess. Ready a jutsu. Tiger running? Oh, I guess I did do this. At some point. Okay. Now, skill. No. Stat? No. Learn. I have 5 samurai point, but I also have 2 omnio point. What? Fire drop makes you resistance to... Water drop, wind stop, lightning stop. Oh, that's great. Earth. Magical earth weapon. Shadow. Use. Why has Shadow Realm? Using them makes it so the certain percentage of your arrows don't disappear. Oasis. Allies in range. Poison. Did I get this? Strat. See, can you see why I didn't use any of these? These all seem like garbage. These all look like complete trash. Sloth is the best one. Well, okay. Well, I gotta learn this. It's okay. I learned lifesteal. Which is bizarrely not lifesteal at all. And then I have ninja. I don't know what these ninjas do. I got sneak attack. Now I go. Shrine. Kodama. Oh, I didn't find all of these. Oh, no. Gotta get my jutsus. Weakness? I've readied it. What does that do? Set as a shortcut? Okay. Okay. Now I did this mission. I don't remember it at all. That was a 25. And I did the silver mine. I remember hating that. I remember hating that a lot. Submission, main mission. Okay, well, we'll do the three angry gods, I guess. Apparently, yokai are going nuts in the mountains. I don't understand what the point of new spirits are because, I'm not changing them, ever. Because I can't tell which ones are good. Okay. Got it. Right. Okay. Right. Good. There's the talisman. What? Okay. Oh, all right, yeah. Then how do I switch the weapon? LB. That's not a switch. R. Right, then. Right. Right, okay. 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 Let's just test it out on this guy. He fought a skeleton. Okay, I did it. I did do it. God damn it. I wish I had more of these. Wait, am I in an old area? What's going on? What's happening? Why do I have all my little guys? I'm keep pulsing too soon? Okay, well, okay, let's do it. So I gotta ask, everyone says Neo 2 is like way better, but how? Like what's the, how better? Yeah, okay, okay. Oh, man. Oh, man, I hate that at the screen. It's telling me I have skills I need to learn. But I learned them all. Wait, did I really learn them all? It won't let me. It won't let me learn them more. Why does it not? Wait, what is my objective? Defeat the yokai. Oh, okay. That's pretty. I did it. Oh, my sword's on fire. Oh, oh. Well, luckily I remember how to hit the guy. That's appreciated. Did it. I hit him. Odachi's so good in Neo 1. Oh, is it not good in Neo 2? Oh, that's a bummer. I mean, I can clearly tell you're alive. Whoa. Oh. X and O is for living weapon. Okay, I'm not gonna use that though. That's fine. Did it. And I got garbage. Great. Great. Excellent. I'm glad. That's what I'm talking about. What do you mean it's good? It's not good. Look, it's bad. Does less damage. Familiarity? So what's the max damage it's gonna have when it's done? No way to tell. But then how do you know it's going to be above what you have now? But how do you know that? The base level? How do you see the base level? Top right. The blue bar saw. Yeah, I know, I see that, but where's the base damage? Top left? /187 to /180? Yeah, I know they're both level 29. I'm asking you how I know what damage this was before the familiarity. No way of knowing. Then how do you know? Like, how do I know that this will be more? What if 900 familiarity only gives me 4 damage? Familiarity bonus is C. Minus. Which... $900 is bigger than $550? Yeah, but I don't know what this started at! $187? No, it didn't! Because if that was the case, then this would be $180 right now. It's zero. You have to just, like, learn the feel of this, because that sucks. The weapon type and level are the same, it can't be worse. But it could be! Because I don't know what this started at! And this one has a lower attack multiplier, and I don't know how that functions in. I guess we'll just fucking find out. I think I've played this game for a total of 40 hours across multiple playthroughs, and I don't think there is a single 5 to 10 minute part where I don't get hung up on something like this, and I'm furious because I can't understand if, like, just go by the color? I thought I was supposed to go by the damage. Seriously overthinking it and killing yourself for nothing. I don't know if you were paying attention, but this is the point of the stream. Coda. That's the fact that this happens is the reason why I'm streaming. It's the segment. Oh, man. That item really got me good. I'm so stressed out. Wait, what? Did I just go backwards? I went backwards. Well, might as well explore up here then. I just wish that this game just didn't have so many pointless numbers. Like, it's so aggressive. Numbers are easier to understand in Neo 2. I couldn't believe you less. You're new. That's not what I wanted. Oh no. man. Oh, that. I see. That's it. I didn't get anything. Budo. Wait. Right, okay. Is this better? Yeah. Only if I move off, but right now I only have these three. But is that... So I wonder what got him. I need to fight something to calm down. Just look at the big number. Only stats. Other stats only matter in New Game Plus. Then why was everyone yelling at me to use the fucking purple one instead of this one, even though this number has higher? But you just said just ignore all of it for the big number. Whetstone? Probably. I have a million pieces of shit. What's that do? Wow. I switched to it and got to use five items so that I could get back to the same damage I was at before. that's a little higher. Yes. How do I... Oh no, I'm lost. Yep, I'm lost. Go back outside, that's what I'm trying to do. I did it. That's wrong. That was weird. Almost out of medicine. I hate that they're regular consumables and you can just run out. You can just run out of health items entirely. Bloodborne's not my favorite game ever, and I hated that in Bloodborne as well. God, these... Oh. Yeah, my stuff? What are you talking about? What stuff? Right. Right. The souls. Did I have a lot of them? What power state? What are you talking about? Living weapon. Well, where is it? Yeah, I know about the spirit mode. But what about it? It's gone? Oh, okay. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh no. Fuck. Oh my god. I hate that. Yeah, I know I can block, but I don't have a shield. This game doesn't have shields. Also, I just blocked that and it didn't work. Goes through elemental damage, which goes through block. Okay, definitely. Definitely gonna keep blocking the. Why don't you use block? Well, no, not against this guy. No, this guy. No, you'd be an idiot to use block. No, that's stupid. But why don't. Let's just go somewhere else. Well, that was weird. Now I gotta kill him anyway. God damn it. Killing him get my dog back? Also, I don't know what I'm doing with my stat here. All I know is that it says that this stat gives me damage to my two weapons that I use. So I leveled it. I don't know what, and I. I leveled this to the point where my guardian spirit thing But there is one thing I'm confused about, where, body is the spear stat, so should I just not level that? Isn't that also life? Like, I don't... How do you... Does that mean that anybody using a spear is going to have tons of life? That's a weird system. Need more, right? But there's so many changes that this makes. Oh, pants. How would I know that I wanted to switch to the boar? It's giving me 200 life, but my key guard reduction is gonna be... Yeah, I know what... No. I know it depends what build you want, but, there's so many fucking effects. How do you make sense of these to... even choose a build. Hey, man, how you doing? I just go, I want this stat from this guardian and take that one? You mean I'm not even gonna look at the screen. I can't. Just focus on the element. What does the element do? That's a real question. I like it. What does that do? I know that this guy's fire, and then this guy's earth and water and. Yeah, but what's that do? Elements give unique debuffs if you stack it enough. How do you know what the debuff is? There's an icon. Where? Where? On the weapon? What? Trial and error? But how would I know from... Like, where in the game does it tell me that that fire does X? Experiment. No. Thick thighs. I get that. But, like, if the goddamn debuff is, like, defense down on the enemy, and there's nothing on the screen that says you have now put defense down on the enemy, how would you fucking know that? Like, I'm trying to find out how you would actually know that. They can have status icons. Yes, but where do you find what the fuck? The tutorial and it, no wait, what tutorial? Where? In this? Key pulse, yokai, purification drop, shooting, equipment, living weapons. Doesn't say that. Kodama, learning skills, rating skills, skill customization, item rate. It doesn't say there. What are you talking about? Like, that's why I went through the whole thing earlier, and... R1? Yes, no, this is... This is just fucking people in background. Oh, wrong menu? Oh my god. Question for somebody who would know. Somebody earlier said that I was ballsy for going for two power weapons, but they're the only two weapons that use the same stat. So, like, if I had gone for, because I originally went for, double swords and... Wait, Odachi uses heart? What? Wait, have I been leveling up the wrong thing? No, wait, that's... No. Swords and bows. Where strength is axes and odachi. And then I know that strength is the is on the axes, so. I went with these two, but like I was originally gonna go for like the odachi and the twin swords because I thought it was cool, but then I saw that that the dual swords use skill. And then that didn't go over any of the strength, so I figured I couldn't use them. Odachi and duels. It scales in three, but it doesn't say that. How do you know that? Change to attack is the skill. God damn it. So wait, where's the... I threw out all my duels. I didn't think I could use them. But wait, doesn't that mean... But then how... But doesn't that mean that if I'm still splitting my stats that... they'll be... Doesn't that mean that if I'm splitting my stats between two substats, then that I'll be doing much less damage? No, the primary is strength. Yeah, but the primary for dual swords is skill, which is now at 6, so if I switch to that, wouldn't it just basically do no damage? Oh wow, that block is good. Better? No. This is bay damage? What is bay damage? They meant baby. Okay, but... Does it tell you how much you're gaining off the scaling? Because, like, it just says some letters. So, but, like, how do I know? Like, I have 25 strength, right? How much of that, like, is this, if I had 5 strength, would this only be doing 100 damage? You know? Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break to complain. If this game didn't use phrasing like mainly effects or like B plus, but then nothing that actually shows it. Like, it has all these numbers except the ones that I consistently actually want. My stats are decent until the end. You could finish with this build. I'm only like 1/5 through the game. I don't understand. How is that even possible? Good one. Like, the thing that frustrates me the most is that, like, wait, what? What is that? Oh. What? When, oh man, when did I propose? And I have different ones. Parries and attack and then slashes. Sense of flying. I guess I set those a million years ago. Like I was saying, it's so frustrating to me because when I'm actually playing it and, you know, swinging my sword and shit, I'm having a blast. But every single time I pick up an item, every single time I pick up a fucking item, the game stresses me out. Like, the actual fighting parts are not that tough. Like, I'm starting to remember how to do that stuff. Don't worry about changing gear until I clear a mission, but what if I find, like, much better stuff? You won't, but then... Oh, God damn it, really? Oh no, there were four here. God damn it. Every single fucking level that I did for Neo, I had a fucking Kodama guide up. Now I remember. Because I had to do every level like three or four times to find them. And the worst one is, you know, the one where it's raining and it's lightning and you have to go underground to the temple that's insanely long? They don't appear on your map. That is a lie, Dolvus Man. That guy did not appear on my map. Here's a Kodama skill you can acquire. Well, how do I get that? Why can't I? Why does this not give me anything? The thing I'm wearing, I can sense enemies. I guess. Where are they? Go up the stairs if you want to finish the mission. I can't finish the mission. There's four of those guys in this map, and I found one. I'm also kind of pissed off because every time I pick up an like the amount of these items is completely absurd. Like it's super nuts how many of these there are and how obscure their effects are. Do you have an accessory with a Kodama radar? Unlimited elixir? What does that fucking mean? Oh. Okay. God, why is it always written like this? This is the absolute, like, maximum of the Mind Goblin stream mentality, because when I forget about all that stuff, it's like two of the biggest Souls games that exist that I never got around to, and how awesome that is. And then I play it and I'm just so fucking stressed out. My rep increased. What does that mean? What does that mean? What is this? What is my rep? What is that? What the fuck is this? I think I spent some of these. I don't know. Wizard of Diamonds, this is unfun and unfunny as hell. Oh, sorry. No. Do I remember Borderlands 2 perks? Oh, the badass system? I remember that. Okay. God damn it. I did not get that from the phrase, your respect prestige has gone up. Or whatever it was. Wait, if I kill this enemy, the mission ends? That's not how it works with the other missions. The other missions, I have to fucking... actually, exit the mission with a... what do you call it? Exit point. I can leave. Alright. Now to go find the rest of those goddamn... Somebody asked, do I have the pickup thing? I don't know. I'm still getting these, so probably not. I figured that if I turned that on, that would be a trap, because I would still want to give some of this gear away. So I'd like to give even bad gear away. Somebody just said that leave the world, Pat, it's not gonna end. What are you talking about? If I leave, yeah, the mission's gonna end. Won't turn on, so now I have to redo the whole fucking mission. I don't even remember what Kodama do. All I remember is that I was obsessed with finding them. They let you carry more elixirs? Oh, okay, that's mandatory then. That means, like, what? If I don't have all of them, I'm only gonna get 3 elixirs for a whole level? Check the house again. What on the cliff? What are you talking about? That one? The cliff near the shrine under the bridge stairs. Opposite stair of the...
What?
Opposite...
What?
The cliff of the side of the stair bridge? What the fuck are you people saying? The balconies? What balconies? That's not a balcony. That's a roof. Also, there's nothing on it. God, I'm terrified for when I have to upgrade more of this gear. I got two spirits. Where would I even... Twelve of 25. So you're new. And you're new. I don't... Why would I use paired Riken? Why would I? Somebody said, why aren't you using paired Riken? Are they really good? So the goblin is to not stutter of a fresh, but it feels more like not be overwhelmed by information, even though it's legitimately a lot to take in and relearn. Well, it's another thing. When I started over fresh every time, like, a lot of this would be mitigated because I would go a little bit by a little bit, but as soon as I got to one part, I would just look at a mechanic and immediately forget it because it would do too much. Like, I'm looking at this, I'm like, I don't understand why I would pick any of these still. Like, this does key recovery speed, key reduction, more damage. But this is spirit protection? As opposed to... Okay, yeah. Plus two. I don't like any of my stuff right now, so should I just... Wait, is that good? No, it's not. This is 29. Wait, that's 35? But this... Why is it doing so much less damage? Oh, because it's a sword. It's not a... It's not a Odachi. Let's just throw all this out. Why didn't that go? Why? I did select all. I don't understand. Oh, you have to do it on each one? Well, that's just stupid. Oh, there's an all items tab though, so that's nice. sure. I can't. I literally can't go to Dual Swords because I used up all my points on Odachi and axes. Like, I used up 3 points, like 5 points, fuck. Points are given out per weapon. Okay. Well, I guess I'll try and do that the next time I get a weapon. A different one. But my skill is so low that I won't be able to. How do you respec? Isn't that a lot of money? Is there something wrong with the audio? Why is the audio so wavy? Oh, you probably need to just refresh the page. So, let me ask you, I start with 8 elixirs. If I didn't have the amount of Kodama I have right now, I would have only 6. God, that seems terrible. 5? But it... No. No, that's... No. It says plus 2. So I would have 6, because I have 8. You start with 3? That's drop chance. Plus 2 is not drop chance. You'll never run out of it. But no, no, no. Wait. You'll never run out of elixirs, but I'm picking them up off enemies. Eventually, if I suck shit, I'll run out. They always give you at least 3. So then what am I picking them up for? To have more than 3. Then what the fuck is the Kodama shit doing? for more than three. But you... you start with five minimum now instead of three. The Kodamas increase your maximum? No, it's raising the minimum. So you start with three, and those are always free, always, always, always. And you can get extra ones that sit in your inventory, and if you have the extra ones in your inventory, it'll just fill them up. But if you get the Kodama, you'll get extra free ones. And so even if I would start with eight, if I ran out, I would start with five instead of three. That is the most confusing healing system I have ever heard of. I know for a fact that was not told to me as a player. Poison's still here. Give me a break. God, this area sucks. I guess I can level up. Why is the stat increase so low? Jesus Christ, chat. Ignore chat if they say level skill. Is skill bad? So Boya says, Pat is in dire need of a Neo coach. We are terrible at this. So... probably my biggest mind goblin ever is I don't want a goddamn coach. I want to do it myself. I don't care how long it takes. Did you brute force Warframe? Yes. That sucked, by the way. Brute forcing Warframe sucked ass. Learning to mod weapons was terrible. I wish, like... so, like, key is, like, for your stamina bar. And, like, I'm looking at this, and it looks to be basically nothing. Like, almost literally nothing. of an increase. Level up health, I don't care. Like, I even looked up build guides for this, and I didn't understand them. Like, I genuinely did not understand them at all. I couldn't figure out them even to start. What didn't I understand? They didn't have any soft caps. They didn't have any fucking, like, do this. It was just like a finalized go to this, these numbers. Like, how, in what order? Great. Why did I die? But I was above the poison. Yeah, no, I have antidotes. I have 11. You can see them on the... Oh, they're... Well, I'm over top them. But yeah, I have 11. This, wow, that, God damn it. Shoot the glowing rocks. Big ones on the ground. Okay. Oh, those, okay. By the way, somebody asked me why I came here, even though I hate this stage, and it's because it was the next level. Am I poisoned again? The Yeah, now I'm starting to remember. So other than personal pride, what's the worst if you just dump this for Neo 2? Because this looks painful. I assume Neo 2 has all of the issues that I'm having right now. So what would it even matter? Like, I have to get through this kind of mental barrier before I can even pretend to enjoy it. No, it fixes a lot. Yes, it does. Not really. It does. Great. Thanks, guys. I appreciate the clarity. That's really helpful. What do you mean this is a submission, therefore it's not optional? It's the next level. The next main mission is level 38, and then this one is 35. What? Is my living weapon not... You guys said it was X and O. Triangle and circle. Great. Thanks. Whoever said that. Oh, great. That was really helpful. Yeah, now I remember why I didn't use those. So, guys, I'm sure a lot of you guys remember, like, a lot of stuff in Neo. Do you guys remember the boss that has, like, a ball and chain? I think it's the first boss, right? In the bottom of the ship. Like, I feel like I learned with him Like, don't block anything in the game at all. Because you'll die. It's based on your toughness? What the fuck is that? That's not even on my fucking stats screen. Under defense? Okay, there it is. Thank you. So what the fuck is making that go up? Is it the armor? It is the armor. Okay. So you guys seem really blown away that I was using heavy armor. How do you even tell if it's heavy, like, versus medium? Like, do you just eyeball it? How much it weighs? Yeah, but you just have to eyeball it? The weight icon under the armor picture. Oh, okay, I see that. Well, I was leveling strength and all the strength stuff that I for the Odachi, so everything had everything that I found that was strength required was heavy. Is that not, do people not do that? Like, if you guys want a good example of one of the games that I was talking about, like, how miserable it was to play with a guide open, like, this is the game where, like, just, like, going through every single level with the Kodama shit was so fucking frustrating. Like, it would be behind this, and then there, and then, like, I still wouldn't be able to find it. I'd be spending, like, hours in every single fucking level. Like, this is at 11 hours on this game, probably like 13 now, but, like, that doesn't account for the fact that I remembered where a lot of them were. It's, okay, so Dad Asna says it's a Celeste strawberry situation. Not exactly, because these give you more health. Yeah, they're locked to the level. I can't tell you how upset I was when I got to the new region and my Kodama progress unlocked. Like, I don't know how to even explain to you how pissed off I was. I believe your daily, your Kodama puts for the daily Twilight missions. Oh, you mean those missions that are level infinity, and when I tried to do them, I got my fucking ass ruined? That one? Cool, I got crafting materials. I don't care. I should upgrade my equipment. Well, there they are. Scales a little bit with strength, but mostly with skill. But I don't have any levels for them. Pretty sure I did all of these. Yeah, I did that. So let's go learn some dual skills. Right. God, how do I know which ones are good? I only have 5. Water sword. Sure, and then I'll just Kartaka says, "You sound so sad." I'm extraordinarily stressed out right now. Like, I don't think I can get across to you how stressed out I am. So, I'm just gonna go back to this one for a second, mainly so I can swing around the new weapon. Because I have not used it ever. So, like, I not equip that? Oh, only high stance. And that is fast. Not doing any fucking damage. Like, it's not doing any damage. Like, I mean, that's pretty close to what I have on the Odachi. He was blocking your strikes. Yeah, that's the weirdest thing. Even when I block the Odachi strikes, like, they would take a ton of ki damage. Alright, let's try this guy out. Wow, whoever told me just use that on yokai when they get stunned was an asshole. Because that did not work, it just knocked them back. There's gotta be. Okay. Ocean roars again. 9? Oh, this is a big mission. Yeah, babe. Yeah, just give me a second. Oh, you can move that. Oh, there's just nothing there. You think I'll be safe if I stand here, guys? Yeah? I can pause? Is it really? How? No, apparently you can. Oh, yeah, sure. No. Okay. I'll be right back. I'll take the baby out.
go.
Starting to think that stress management in this house is not great as I look over and see someone spite eating a spoonful of sugar.
Can't stop me.
I can't stop her. It's true. It's against the law to stop your girl from eating sugar. It's written down somewhere in some kind of municipal bylaw. Yes, Hurdy Sand, that's true, yes. Alright, well, yeah. I was in fact totally fine. Oh. Zangief, I really appreciate you, because I needed that. A lot. Hey, girl. Right. Uh-huh. What am I taking with me? Flint, amulet, fire. God, I don't know what that's about. Good. God, I wish there were less of these. Wow, this is not helpful at all. I did that. Feels like I'm not gonna be able to get like full combos out that often. Wait, should I have equipped the fire emblem? I thought that was a yeah, no, that's just a fucking maybe. Fire amulet. Earth amulet. Fire. Oh, that's just... Oh, I see. Can I put the flint on here? Stone? No. Flint. I want the flint. Do I need a second flint? Looks like I need a second flint. Come on. Halo guy. What the fuck is that? How the... Classic enemy. Okay. Okay. I see. Once I took that little 5 minutes outside, it felt a lot better. Thanks, Zangief. Thank you, Zangief. A lot. Time you open the dishwasher. Sneak up on him. I can. I got him. So you guys would recommend not trying to get all the Kodamas? That feels crazy to me. Also, how come, what's that blue thing? Sorry, green thing on my map. Is that a Kodama? Seriously, what's that green shit? Shrine, got it, thank you. Was a lot easier. This feels weird as shit, man. Like, the difference between my movesets are pretty extreme. What is the goblin here, they ask. Well, it's to not start over from the beginning of the game and everything. Didn't try the Kusarigama because of the stat thing. Which now makes me feel dumb. I kind of wish I could have gone back and messed around with it more. Yeah, this level sucks. I'm really happy that I decided to come back to the game only to be met with the explanation that, wow, you stopped there? Wow, goddamn, that level sucks ass. Like, wow, that's fucking lit. Can I learn a new fucking move? Give me something, man. Well, that's cool. That's real cool. got him. Alright. And we're back here. Gotta admit, I don't think I'm even gonna go for that item. Don't even think I'm gonna bother. Fuck. Not that. Do that all so often. It's like you're a pro basketball player. Bye. That's good. Aha! I don't know where this put me, but. Oh, I could level up. I'm gonna put body up so that I get more health. Is that all? Is that my entire health increase? Are you all motherfuckers being serious right now? Got it. boat? Where does the boat go? This is bullshit right here. Wow, he's strong. Wow. The elemental talismans? Why? I can beat them up no problem with just my regular sword moves. That was pretty close. Oh yeah, the health does just stay the same, doesn't it? Dead end. I gotta say, one of the weirdest things about this game is that I treat it like a Souls game where I run around trying to get all the items, and it constantly punishes me for doing so. Like, it's constantly, like, giving me worthless items I don't care about. And then, like, I die. And I'm like, fuck. That seems like a dead end. Okay. What is the... Alright. I don't understand what the game wants from Pat. Hey! Hey, little guy. I assume that's the boss fight. Is Zangief chicken? A little bit. He's a little bit chicken. I missed a torch? Yeah, but the boss door opened. See, 1, 2. Oh no, are these just gonna spawn? Very, very good, yes. Good, good. Yes. Yes. Get over there. Man, I am lost as shit. Whoa! Everyone yelling at me to turn around. Okay. Well, let's give this a try. That is not worth it. Ah, maybe it is. Yeah. Oh, it's here! How do you know what to say to them? I never know. Check the graves. It doesn't tell me anything. Didn't work. Did it. It was me. Oh, I see. Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. Okay. I feel like I've passed over a bit of a threshold. I'm still consistently infuriated by almost every mechanic in this game, and I'm like, why can't it just be worded more simply? Like, it can stay, like, complicated for the theory fighters out there, but, like, God damn it. Like, it's so obtusely worded. Like, it's worse than fucking Demon Souls in terms of, like, wording. Fucking Demon Souls of all, like... I'm still really confused about the stats, though. Like, it's very confusing to have. What's an example of what I'm confused by? Oh, that was cool. The triple scaling on weapons, why... My stats don't seem to do anything. Like I don't know what to fucking level up in my stats because they don't seem to do anything. Well, that's just cheeky. You think that guy's okay? Stats are important for the gear requirements. I guess. Like, I'm kind of bummed out because I haven't been able to get all of my Kodama. Quite honest, earlier in the mountain area, I was so upset and so, like, freaked out that I was, like, afraid that I was gonna cry. Like, my lip started to tremble when I was talking. When I was trying to figure out the fucking menu and the stat thing. Like, why can't it just be... Like, right now, despite the fact that boss kicked my fucking ass in, I'm playing it like a regular video game, and I'm having a good time. Except that I'm getting fucking owned! Oh no! But... Like, every time I load it up, I'm in this weird state where I'm, like, worried that that's gonna happen. That's really filthy, that spot right there. Oh, I can see why somebody said they used this place to farm weapons. Wait, what? Not the right one. So do I have to... Do I have to go back and redo the torch on the other side? No? No, they're set? Okay, good. By the way, once I'm done this boss, I'm gonna go away. Because, yes, Paige, I'm doing fine. No, ma'am, I'm good, thank you. Well, another being very nice today, actually. Chat tends to be, like, a complete piece of fucking garbage when I'm doing great. And when I'm, like, about to cry because of my stat alignment, they're actually very nice. That guy just wants to do that, man. That being said, oh yeah, my chest hurts a lot. I'm very, very anxious. How come sometimes it only does that? Yeah, I'm not ballsy enough to go in on that. Yeah, that's okay, only two. God damn. I didn't even see that start. Should pick up my spirit boy. Why? Oh, fuck again. Yeah, once I drop down, go left. Well, I'll be. Thank you. Gotcha. He burning. He burning. What? Am I crazy? Does that have no wind up sometimes? What's happening? Okay. Oh, wow. Oh. What is happening? He crouches slightly. Oh my god, but the whole boss is going up and down. Oh my goodness. That's bullshit. Those are little crouches. don't understand. Uh-huh.